was a lady named Annie Mae. She fell in love at the soup one day. That cracker down with his big wet smell stole her very heart away. The portrait was brief but quite intense. Once he got under the barbed wire fence on the honeymoon night, she turned on the light and said, "Darling," meaning no offense. She said, "Good God Almighty, those teeth are huge. No way I'll do the hokey pokey with you." So I went to the dentist to cool off for the soup. Well, they had a son named Mackey, of course, and he fell for a girl on a police force. She was impressed with his bulletproof vest, so they met their romance run its course. They rented a room at the Hotel Ritz. They sat on the edge of the bed and kissed. She took off her blues and he took off his shoes. It was then she almost got it cruise. She said, "Good God Almighty, those names are huge. No hanky panky over jail for you." So he pulled them all out just as fast as he could chew. And it amazing what love can do. And it amazing what love can do. Oh, 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 oh. It's true. You better be careful, it could happen to you. Cause nobody knows where true love goes until they stand in someone else's shoes. Oh, well, good God Almighty, it's a funny old world. Boys will be boys and girls will be girls. The whole darn thing is just one big soup. And it's amazing what love can do. And it's amazing.
Thank you, folks.